바로 이거.
Number two.
Yeah, they don't have insulation on this thing, right? I mean, they have to isolate the copper from the
right.
But a pencil, I mean, they still need to produce it.
This number one?
Sure. Yeah.
Is it number one?
Yeah.
Where's the MEP connection?
Hookup.
Water, gas. It is on the number one.
Okay.
Hey, Steve. We have a written RFI. She answered that?
No, we don't have.
Okay.
There's a two of them here, right?
Yeah, one here. Okay, perfect.
So this is, hold on, corner. This is nine. This is number nine. And there's a two fan coils.
Right.
This should be all.
We're together.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Right. Otherwise.
Sure.
So here's gas.
That's gas too.
So new for us, looking at the way it's going and the top one.
Right.
We're gonna have to come in one thing. flush that, and then.
They're gonna either go up or they're gonna come down, and then we're gonna pick them up from wherever they come up or down and take them to Planner or wherever they go from there.
Okay.
So they want us to do that.
Sure.
I don't know, on the refrigerant lines, we can figure 5 or 10 feet, and then if we gotta do in between buildings, we can measure it at that time.
Uh-huh. I think you always have that on the bike.